The prosecution led by Messrs. Barbara Kawuma and Messrs. Marion Achiro asked the trial judge to find that they have produced enough evidence to warrant putting the three suspects on defense. The prosecution in total lined up 10 witnesses to make it easy against the suspects. On the contrary, a host of defense lawyers led by Mr. Subuga Mubiru in their submissions asked the court not to put their clients on defense, reasoning that the prosecution's evidence is to warrant their client to explain their side of the story. So the court on Monday ruled that the suspects have a case to answer. They will be asked to defend themselves against the corruption charges before the court can deliver its judgment that will pronounce them guilty or innocent. On the contrary, the court will acquit the suspects and discharge them from prison and go home and enjoy themselves. The suspects who are on remand at Luzira Prison face several corruption charges in connection to an alleged fraudulent budgeting of over 88 billion of civil servants' pension contribution to National Social Security Fund, very well knowing that civil servants don't contribute to NSSF. They deny the charges.